Testing 1 1 4 1 4.
Well, I guess so. Yo, you blocking my view, bro.
Good evening, and welcome to Wallington High School's John Lule Memorial Field. Tonight, your Wallington Panthers host the Patriots of Secaucus High School. Before we begin this evening's event, we would like to take a moment to express our thanks to the seniors who will be participating in tonight's game. The fans and the schools appreciate the effort that they have put forth this year and throughout their careers. We'd also like to honor the parents of these seniors. We are very aware that the dedication, hard work, and commitment displayed by the seniors are traits that have been instilled in them by their parents. Thank you, parents. You have done a great job in raising your children to be upstanding young men and women. Before we honor our Panthers, we would like to take this opportunity to congratulate all the senior athletes from Secaucus High School. Congratulations on a successful season and good luck with your future endeavors. We will now have the Wallington seniors present a rose to their parents as a thank you for all their years of hard work and dedication. Seniors, when your name is called, please come forward. Senior band members and their families. First, Muriel Krause with Mom Violet, Dad Sammy, Brother Marco, and sisters Marley and Marissa. Next, Gregory Carey with Mom Juliana, Dad Matthew, brothers Daniel and Christopher and sister Xenia. Next, Alexa May Mangoy with Mom Mira, Dad Bobby, and Sister Hannah. Next, our drum major, Jennifer Macia Sedeno, with Mom Yilda, Dad Ellender, and Sister Joyce. We now have our senior cheerleaders and their families. First, Isabel Angelis with Mom Agnes, Dad Calhoun, Sister Angelica, and Victoria, Grandma Mutaha, and Grandpa Jamil, and best friend Riley. Next, Jaylene Arias with Mom Clary, stepfather Jonathan, brothers JJ and Lenny, sister Joss, and friend Najeli. Next, Olivia Rakowski with Mom Jessica, Dad Carol, and Sister Maya. Isabella Cabral with Mom Millie, Dad Ramon, Sister Nathalie, and friend Matt. Laura Debska with Mom Sylvia. It's Kaya Ziab with Mom Anna, Dad Peter, and Brother John. Alicia Glia with Mom Patricia, Grandma Christiana, and friend Chris. Christina. Paulette Navarrete with Mom Doris, Stepfather Raphael, Brother Reagan, Aunts Melanie, Maria, Amina, and Grandmother Doris. Nicole Pisula with Mom Anna, Dad Powell, and Brother Carol. Laura Scalney with Mom Anna, Brothers Matt and Sebastian. And our last two senior cheerleaders will be walking out together. Anna Zalanka, Victoria Jandura with Mom Jody and Dad Pete. Let's have a nice round of applause for the senior band members, marchers, and their cheerleaders. And finally, our senior football players and their families. Number 4, Dariel Gil Polanco with Mom Yaburka, Dad Franklin, Brother Franklin, Sister Case. Number 71, Yusuf Laha, with Mom Dalal, Dad Eamon, Sister Fadia, and Brother Obi. Number 78, Joey Leala, Mom Dorothy, Dad Joseph, Sister Julie, Brothers Pete, Marius, and Uncle Teddy. Thank you to all our seniors for being part of our fall athletic season. Thank you, seniors. Welcome once again to Wallington's John Lule Memorial Field. Tonight, the Panthers host the Patriots of Secaucus High School. Before we do events, we're going to have the coin toss for any anthem or whatnot. Today's contest is being conducted according to the rules of New Jersey State Interscholastic Athletic Association. These rules provide for fair competition among players. Spectators can help promote good sportsmanship by observing the rules of fair play. Everyone is requested to take personal responsibility for keeping this competition at a high level of good sportsmanship. At this point, we'd like to get the captains on the field for the coin toss. Seniors for Panthers be co-captain today as they meet the Secaucus players. Referee for tonight's game, John Hughes. Umpire, Mike Pendergast. Lineman, Bob Keegan. Line judge, Sean Hillis. Field judge, Rich Paisley. And side judge, Jay Rosenfeld. Clock operator, Rich Flaschenberger. Secaucus defending the Hill section. Panthers, the high school side. Secaucus will receive. At this time, we ask that everyone please rise and join us in a moment of silence for Abdul Mehdi, a 2023 graduate of Wallington High School, who tragically passed away this week. Thank you. Please remain standing, remove your hats and your hoodies for our national anthem by the Wallington High School Marching Band. Today's games be announced by 50-year announcer Rich Belcher. Teams take the field. Pinto, 22 Santos deep for Secaucus.
This whole thing for the band? How about over there?
Okay. Call kicking for the Panthers. Vanny Pagan picking up the low kick. Ramon. Roman number 9 on the hit. First down. Secaucus. Ball spotted their own 39. Quick right side pass. Concepcion number 5. Sinclair on the stop. Ball is now on the 48-yard line of the Patriots.
Oh, oh, oh.
Bad and a snap on a play. Marcus Dolchak, quarterback, recovers the ball for Secaucus. Refs call first down. Balls directly midfield, 50-yard line. Down number one coming up. Perkins intended receiver number 11. Incomplete. Broken up by a Panther. Down number two, 10 for first.
If you guys can just slide down a little bit.
Thank you.
Inside handoff, right side, Concepcion, gains about 5 yards. Seiko, number one on a tackle, third and five. Brandon Pagan, number four, grinding out the yards to the right side. Mallon, number 54, leading the tacklers. First down. An 18-yard rush, first down. Patriots. Benga gets handoff inside, trips up on a white turf.
That's the style. That's amazing.
Noah Santos, intended receiver, incomplete. Third down coming up.
Entry cadence. Entry cadence. Entry. Ready. Ready. One, two, ready. Out.
Number four.
Snares. Can you switch with these fine people, so you can actually hear the bass drum. Come a little closer.
Gold sack to the left side. Family. Finley. Still down, number four. Guards that, looks for a receiver, runs right. Touchdown for Secaucus. Thank you. Bronco getting hand off left side, loss of a couple of yards. Brandon Vega on the tackle. Falls back down to the 32. Second down. Second down, roughly 13 for the first. This guy's pass incomplete for running number 9. Down 3 coming up. That's a good point to go for the Panthers. Ball's gathered from the 27. Phil Polanco forces it. This is a out of bounds. Burkus on a return of the punt. Be a first down, Secaucus. On their own 43. Santos, and a big run. About a 45-yard run, being forced out of bounds. Miller forcing him, out. First down. Santos up the middle. He's got number 1 on the tackle. Six-yard line. Santos will start tripping up on it. Ball's on a 4-yard line. Santos. Secaucus touchdown. 4-yard charge.
I have one. Flag!
Both sides Panther probably.
I said flag! 1, 2, ready?
Quinones number 8 kicks the extra point. Patriots 13, Panthers 0. To kick off. Panthers first and 10 from the 10.
Yeah.
Gil Blanco runs left side. Rogers, 74 on tackle. No gain on play. Mikhailovich, number 56 on the tackle. Second down. 14 for the scores on the 41. Roman left side, gun. Wide left. Young 25 on tackle. Gain of four. Third down. Ball's on the 44. Stand for a coach. This one being forced on the pass. Sibby, number 12, intended receiver, and he did get it.
First down! First down!
One, two, three,
eight!
The end of the first quarter. Patriots, 13-0.
Thank you.
Focus again on a big return. Let's go on attack.
Everybody else!
Roughly 35-yard return. The approach down Secaucus. The down on the Wallington 45. Up the middle pass, that's Concepcion, number 5, Miller on a tackle.
We are all going inside, make sure you have your instrument.
Vega, number 4, wide right. Let's go on tackle. Third down, about 2 yards for first. Ball is on the 37.
stop, Jason!
Santos 22 up the middle. Met by 54. Milan. Who makes the tackle? Reminder, halftime, Wallington High School homecoming festivities. Timeout on the field. All right, we have fourth down. Two yards for first. Santos carries again, gets the first down. Alaga, 71 senior on the tackle. Inception, number 5 inside, handoff left side. Shawa, senior, number 78, made the last tackle. Circus, number 11, tended receiver. Roman breaking that play up. Down 3. Vega, 4 carries. Apple, number 3 on a tackle. Secaucus first down. Zario on the tackle. Vega, number 4 on the reception. Vega carries. Long number 54, first stop. Santos left right side run. Ball was on a 2 yard line. Down number 3. Brandon Vega, number 4, straight up the middle, 2 yard, Secaucus touchdown. Very low kick. Score is now 19. Patriots, Panthers 0. If anyone's interested, Wallington Emergency Squad is selling breast cancer awareness t-shirts for $25. Please visit their Instagram or Facebook page. That's Wallington Emergency Squad. Let's go Roman deep for the Panthers. Call Miller midway. This call gets the kickoff at the 15. Santos 22 makes a stop. Ball will be spotted. First down, 15-yard line. Blanco mid at the line of scrimmage. Hernandez, number 75. Second down. Loss on that last play. roughly 15, 14 yards for first. Secaucus interception. Patriots first down. Goldsack looks deep. It's Santos 22 on the sideline. It's about 25 yards on it. Reception, number 5, on the reception, and touchdown. Secaucus, extra point. Munoz connects. Let's go from the 15. Excuse me, that was Joe Roman, number 9. Being the fourth from the 15. Running out to the Secaucus 45. Before being stopped. Once again, Roman getting that kickoff from the 15, returning it to the 45. Yard return. Panthers first down. Oh. Gil Polanco gaining about 3-4 yards up the middle. 25 Young on the tackle. Miller intended receiver. Incomplete. Have a timeout, Wallington. Yeah, Polanco on reception up the middle, lines up the first down. Santos on a tackle, 22. First down, Panthers, 28-yard line. Ball start, Panthers, 5 yards back. First and 15. Incomplete pass. Incepcion, number 5, breaking that pass play up. Minute 55 left in that first half. Down number 2 coming up. Oh. game can be. Third down. Ball's on at 33. Time out, Wallington. This evening, we'd like to welcome two very special groups of guests who are with us tonight. First, we'd like to welcome back the class of 1973 for the 50th class reunion. Please give the class of 1973 a round of applause. Second, we are joined by 35 current students of Wallington High School who are attending their first football game as members of the Panthers family. Welcome, students, and best of luck this school year. Roman, intended receiver. Now, number four coming up, minute 45. Panthers going for the first. Bad snap. Flag is on the field. Ball is thrown out of bounds. The Secaucus first down. Ball's on a 33, down number one coming up, minute 39. To Santos, tackled by Miller, getting down to the Wallington 48. 25-yard run. Ball's actually spotted Panther 49. Down one. Screen up the middle. Vega, number four. Miller on a tackle. First down, Secaucus. And a timeout. Down number one, 37-yard line. Olczak looking for a receiver, throws a short pass.
Hurry up, hurry up.
Inception on the reception. 9-yard pass play, 1 yard for a first. Swing pass right to Vega, four. Secaucus, touchdown. Yunus connects with the extra point. Roman D. Yunus kicking. Ball's out of bounds near the 15-yard line. Thank you. Ball is out spotted, 35 yard line. Gil Blanco, right side. Hernandez in on attack. That's the end of the first half. Secaucus 33, Wallington 0. Reminder, we're now going to have the homecoming for 2023. I would like to bring your attention to the gate at the west end of the field where our 2023 homecoming court is making its way onto the field. Each of our candidates was nominated by their class and then elected by student body to represent Wallington High School at this homecoming ceremony. As the ladies make their way onto the field, please direct your attention to the 50-yard line. I would like to introduce the homecoming queen of 2022, Angelica Angelowitz. Angelica is a student at Montclair State University, where she is studying law. In her free time, Angelica likes to travel, try new foods, and spend time with friends and family. She is also a car enthusiast. Welcome back, Angelica. At this time, please welcome our first homecoming attendant, Junior Leanna Potsos. Leanna is a football and basketball cheerleader, a coach for the Rose Warriors, and a member of our Wallington High School Student Council. She is also part of the many clubs. At our school, such as photography club, drama, light and candle, badminton, and Wallington High School Panther Pals Club. Leanna loves doing makeup and hairstyling, baking and eating, working out, hanging out with friends, and listening to music. She plans to attend college to become a dermatologist in the future. Congratulations, Leanna. At this time, please welcome our second homecoming attendant, Junior Vanessa Navario. Vanessa is our junior varsity athlete for football, basketball, cheerleading, and softball flag football. She also serves as assistant to Mayor Abel and is a cheerleading coach for the Work Warriors. Vanessa loves watching movies, reading, playing sports, hanging out with her cat and birds, and spending time with her friends and family. Vanessa has goals of attending the University of Michigan, becoming an FBI agent, and having a family. Congratulations, Vanessa. Now, please welcome our 2023 Wallington High School homecoming queen, Anna Salanca. Anna is a Wallington High School triple varsity athlete for our volleyball, softball, and cheerleading teams. She is active member of academic department, math league, light the candle club, National Honor Society, and prom committee. Anna is also a summer camp counselor, competition cheerleading coach for 5th and 8th grade, and a youth group educator. She loves playing sports, going to the gym, shopping, hanging out with her friends, and listening to music. Anna's future goals include studying financial law in college. She hopes to work in New York City as either an investment banker or financial lawyer. Congratulations, Anna. Joining homecoming grads 2023 homecoming team, Carlos Ecolanius. Congratulations, Anna. Our tenant, Leanna Pitchers, and Vanessa McGowan. Once again, our team, Anna Zalanka. Congratulations, Anna. Leanna and Vanessa. Let's have a nice round of applause for our homecoming queen and her attendants. Congratulations, girls. As we can see on the sideline is our king, Arios Picolatis, number 5.
Very so much on my mind. You are big and you're kind, oh girl. You're
And now, for your Halloween halftime entertainment tonight, Winter Beer, home from the spirit of Halloween, highest spirits. We can look out for those spirits, those goblins, those threats of the night. But if they do come out, what are they called? Working in the lab late one night, when my eyes beheld an eerie sight, for a monster from his lab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise, the majorettes did the match, the monster match. Thank you.
This bar, my family, is sure to bring the music of the night to its Halloween halftime, and will do so with the crash of mighty chandelier, where the night is blind. The Phantom of the Opera is inside your mind.
Thank you.
Speakers are going bad on this game today.
Come on, 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 come on I'll use my magic.
Why don't we send the bus? Yes, here.
I don't go off the field, Blanco. Nowhere to go. Young 25 leading the tacklers. Loss of two. Bad snap to Lisco. Gets the ball up on a pass to Roman, incomplete. Down four, punting situation. Let's go, punting. Ball's down. Pinto 21. Out of 55 punt. Secaucus first down. Ball's on a nine. Vega, number four up the middle. Lines out about 8-9 yards. Second yard per person. Santos twists and turns down to the 42-yard line. Abel on a tackle. A 25-yard run. Vega, Secaucus touchdown. About a 58-yard touchdown.
Hang up your foot. You never play again.
Run to the right. Doesn't make it.
Man down.
I have a nice round of applause. Number nine. Joey Rowland, injured player for the Panthers.
Yeah.
Gil Blanco once again. Stopped by number 75, Hernandez. Five is coming up. Penalty. That's Patriots.
Oh my God, my sport relationship.
And up to the end, being thrown for a loss. Santos 22 on attack. Concepcion, number 5, breaking up that pass.
Charlotte! Charlotte! like.
Kick in the end zone. Second down.
I can't do that.
and throw down some ball as quarterback. Yeah, that's the end of the game. Secaucus 39, Panthers 6. Thank you.